Guess what?
What's up, Stanka? What's up?
My neighbor, Harris, ain't got no water.
For real?
Her water got cut off.
Dang.
And guess what?
What?
Her little daughter keep coming over here with those water jugs and asking us today, can they borrow some water?
Can they borrow some water? How you gonna?
And my gammy
said, how you gonna borrow some water?
Balls of water.
Right.
What are they gonna do? Give us that water back when they get that water cup back on or something? And Gammy said her must not be popping it for no real niggas because her ain't got no motherfucking water.
She better stop popping it then.
They just don't got no water and
what else they don't
got no food. Cause the neighbor's boyfriend be every time her get some up of that food with her food stamps, him be selling all day food for
what?
Crack.
No.
And Gammy said that don't make no motherfucking sense.
It don't.
She over there with laid out with that man and him is keep selling
all
that
food
in the freezer so him can get hot.
Damn.
That's a damn shame.
A damn shame.